Hi there, here's Ruby and myself wanting to show you how to do a heel raise using a rolled up towel. Particularly good if you have heel pain or plantar fasciitis. So the first exercise would be doing it with both legs, and so both heel raise. So I'm going to ask Ruby to be the demonstrator. So you roll up a towel to about this circumference, because when you put your foot down, you want to aim to have the toes being pushed up in the sky with the towel. So you place your towel on a step like so. So Ruby, if you can stand with both your feet with your toes just on the towel so it's placed up. And if you can raise your heels up 3 seconds and hold at the top for 2 seconds and slowly go down for 3 seconds. And then go up again for 3 seconds. And hold at the top for 2 seconds and go down for 3 seconds. And that's how you do a heel raise with both feet.